I love playing ping pong because it's constant. You don't want to have a game where you constantly have to stop and go get the freaking ball.
True.
But if you ask a tennis player like Serena Williams,
I will totally ask her after this.
We have to stretch before.
Stretch?
Yeah. You see how many we have?
Shoulders, knees and toes.
Okay.
I feel so loose. You're like sawing it. That's so funny.
Oh, you do this one.
Like. Tennis day two, except this time we got cute outfits. So Pamela says there's a conspiracy theory about these thingies. What are they called?
Oh, you want to? Oh, they control the weather.
That supposedly.
You know what? I'll tell you why I think it's true. The population, they do that.
What?
When I see Josie.
I don't think I can post this.